I found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows.
Hi, I'm Megan.
I'm Sierra.
And I'm Maggie.
And we're from the Chainastics too. Welcome to TC Tuesday. For today's video, we are going to be doing our highly requested video at the moment is gymnastics in jeans, which is why we have jeans on the fence.
Basically, it's pretty self-explanatory. You just see if it's harder to do gymnastics in jeans.
But we always saw this video request and we never wanted to do it. We're like,
that seems
first of all, we just didn't seem like it'd be, it doesn't seem like it'd be entertaining, but so many people requested it. And we also thought that it wouldn't make that much of a difference. So we decided to make it more like an experiment.
So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing skills in leggings and in jeans and then compare the clips. And then at the end of the video, we'll say if we think it's easier, harder, or the same.
Also, disclaimer, our jeans are the stretchy
tight.
Ones. They're
mine are tight.
Well, I guess Maggie's are tight.
Okay, kind of. They're not loose, but they're not tight tight. Okay.
Yeah, they're jeggings, but not super jeggings, so they're still jeans. I hope you get what I'm saying.
Hope they don't rip, honestly.
Yeah. So yeah, let's see if they rip.
Walking on moonlight, and you pull me close. Split second and you disappeared, and then I was all alone. I woke up in tears with you by my side, breath of relief, and I realized no, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gone.
Just a whisper of smoke. You could lose everything. The truth is you never know. So I'll kiss you longer, babe.
Challenge, and what are your guys' thoughts on it?
I thought back handsprings were the same, but when it came to splits, jumps, and stretches, ouch.
That's another story.
Okay, it pinched my skin.
For me, I thought it was kind of limiting for my hurdle, but other than that, I thought it was pretty much the same as regular tumbling.
I didn't think that it really made a difference either, except for thinking that it was gonna make a difference.
Yeah, and being paranoid about it. But overall, it could have been because we have stretchy jeans. But if you guys want to try this challenge out below, let us know how it goes for you in the comments below. This week's TC2 crew member is...
If you want a chance to be the next TC2 crew member, all you have to do is hashtag TC2 crew member on a picture of you doing cheer gymnastics on Instagram.
And we'll see you guys next Tuesday.
Bye.